guys. It's September the 21st. We're out here at Caddo Lake for the Texas State Trail Championship, day one. So you guys stay tuned for some awesome fishing footage right here from the State Trail Championship. You guys drop us a like and a subscribe. Leave us a comment and cheer these guys on. They worked hard all year for this. Tight lines, guys. I want to thank you guys for joining us today here on Caddo Lake for the Greenfishnation Texas Trail Championship. This will be a two-part video. I'd like to give you some great video footage as well as a little history lesson here about Caddo Lake, so you guys stay tuned. Caddo Lake is rich in history, including a Native American settlement. The Caddo Native Americans lived here in the area from the 16th century until they were displaced in the 19th century. They hunted, fished, and farmed and built ceremonial centers here on the banks of the Caddo. There's bite number one. Thing about it, there's plenty of bugs.
There are three theories on the evolution of Caddo Lake. The first theory is the Great Raft theory. The Great Raft was a 100-mile-long log jam on the Red River that blocked the flow of the river and caused flooding in the low-lying basin area. This theory is supported by the discovery of cypress trees within the lake that indicate growth rings of 400-plus years.
Yeah. I'm going to go down this way. I'll catch that with you. Place to be a duck hunter, but it sounds like it'd be a bad place to be a duck.
Yeah.
Sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep.
I'm seeing lots of flights of ducks today. It don't take much and it'll come off. That's one thing about this stuff down here is it's thick, but it'll work with you a little bit. Most of it's high, so it floats on top of the water.
Yeah.
Here, fishy. Just take the damn bait. See if we can't throw this little nasty shad. Maybe we can't put one in the boat here.
Darkness nearly drowned me. Sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep. And this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down here and rest where I can take another step down this lonesome road. My cup is nearly empty. I got such a long way to go.
Number one.
Yeah, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long way to go.
Well, somehow I managed to tie that thing in a knot.
The second theory is the New Madrid earthquake theory. The 1911-1912 New Madrid earthquake may have caused the lake to form, as well as Real Foot Lake in Tennessee was formed by the same earthquake.
Number two on the old Berkeley Nessie. boogers are feisty. They like that Nessie.
The third theory is a Caddo legend. The legend states that the Great Spirit caused an earthquake after a Caddo chief disobeyed him, which filled and formed the lake.
Yeah, he'll measure. I didn't think he would.
In the early 1900s, an oil rig cook discovered pearls and freshwater mussels here in the lake, which led to a rush of fortune hunters. However, the building of a dam in Louisiana caused the lake levels to rise, placing the mussels in too deep of water. In 1933, as part of President Roosevelt's New Deal initiative, Caddo Lake State Park was built, featuring cabins, hiking trails, and other public facilities.
Yeah. Oh, damn, boy, I got a good one. Hang on.
Okay.
Oh, shit, this is a good one. Oh, come on, baby, I'm on light line, too. Oh, man, this is a good fish.
Okay, well, I'll just let me go, and I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, I've got him at the boat.
Okay.
Somebody's just barely hooked.
Oh, my.
I got him in the boat now, though.
Well,
good. All right, well, I'm going to get off here so I can take a picture of him.
Okay,
let me give you a measurement right quick. Man, that's a freaking stud, boy.
Good. I turned the air up to 71, Trevor.
17 and a half.
Wow.
That's gonna help out my Tyler Reels September fishing.
Well, good.
Yeah.
All right, well, you have a good day, baby.
All right, I love you.
I love you, too.
Bye-bye. Bye.
There are many legends here on Caddo Lake, from Bigfoot sightings to hearing Sasquatches scream in the night, to bootleggers, to drug runners. The history runs rampant here on Caddo Lake.
Swimming worm. Ain't no giant, but he attacked it. What you think, Thomas? Yeah, I'm not having a bad day. I think I've caught 7 now.
Trying to get rid of a 14.5, but I got a 19 and a half, and a 19 3/4, 17.5, and then a 14.5.
I thought I had 91. I miscounted. I've got 81.
Ah.
Yep. About, I guess, 10.
Oh.
close your mouth. He ain't no giant, but he's another one. He'll make a call out of one of those shorter ones. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Well, he is a keeper though, 12 inches. Tell you what, that little old speed worm putting in work today. Put an O-ring on top of it because this is my last one, of course. Giant by any means, but man, I tell you what, they are up in here. Gracious, you're making such a fuss. I'm gonna let you go back. Goodness gracious. You thought he was fighting for his life. And he probably thought he was, but I ain't gonna eat him. I just came out here to catch him and making friends. Little bugger. but they ain't very big. They sure are a lot of fun to catch. A little bitty cuss.
See what I'm saying?
That's crazy, ain't it? Dude, I mean, as soon as you move that damn thing an inch.
Yep. There's a bunch of little ones.
Oh, yeah, it don't matter. They're fine. Must be a hole right there they're sitting in. Big enough to get it in his mouth.
Hey, that's not true. I know you've seen me post pictures on Facebook. But...
Y'all doing all right?
Doing good.
I caught a few.
Got a few.
Yes, sir. Had a good time, mainly.
What?
So had a good time, mainly.